Another mass shooting. When will they stop? Every time there's another mass shooting, the same gun control lobby emerges with more infringements on the Second Amendment, more gun-free zones, more regulations. The average shooting is over in 5 minutes, but the police are usually 11 minutes away. Citizens are always present. It's thus up to citizens.
The only thing that stops a bad guy with a gun is a good guy with a gun.
Good guys with guns should not only be equipped, they should be trained. The Founding Fathers put it this way: a well-regulated militia being necessary to the security of a free state. Maybe it's time to acknowledge the truth. Maybe it's time to change the rhetoric.